How's it going?
Yeah, I still need to work on an intro. Anyways, I also play this game. And just got the DLC not long ago. Probably should have hit the completed. Let's see, what do I gotta do? Yeah, DLC. That's a lot of enemies to kill. Gotta kill a bunch of Kappas. Alright, looks like a lot of it's just play new stuff. No secrets yet? Yeah, I haven't really streamed or recorded myself playing any of this. Just because. We're gonna go with this guy though. No. I wanna do the tiny bridge first. I hadn't beaten it yet. I got to minute 19, and then everything shows up at once and annihilates me. Yeah, since I got that one for the increased cooldown, maybe I shouldn't get all the weapons. This could be fun. Definitely want the knife here. Could be fun. If I get the Sigma Sword or whatever it's called. Honestly, it would probably definitely help me at the end. Where am I get that? I feel like the main reason, and admittedly, kind of a dumb reason, I've never recorded myself playing this game, it's because the game had been out for a while, and I just imagine I didn't have anything new to offer. But then again, I'm saying that after I'm already recording Breath of the Wild. Do that one with the box. Why not? I wonder if the whip comes back after I max. Evolve the two whips together. And that first Arcana was a mistake. Take that. Definitely want the bracer. Is hard focus the whips. I do think the vine carts do a really good job in this level. I haven't used them, but I just think they probably just really do good. So they just go both sides. I mean, why not? And that cooldown thing is not going to pay off for a while. Or at all. I guess just bracer and armor is all I really need now. That's interesting. The chest was a different color. Not the beginning. Or the bounce one. That's weird. Okay. They're different ones. Yeah, I want this one. I like that. Every minute does a little like a clock chiming with those little missiles coming at me. I guess not every minute. Come on, get that to level 8. And there's 8. Pick that way up. Pick that up way earlier then. Alright, now we pick up this. Guess this thing is pretty strong if it's melting this fast. go left. I want to talk to that guy. I want to get the parts. If I can afford it. Could also go viable, I guess. I really haven't gotten any of the flames nor the sword. I think I had one flame, that was it. So those might not actually evolve by the end of this. For the longest time, I didn't know I could skip that. Almost there. No treasure? And after getting really salty in Bleed 2, this is nice. Crazy, I could also still lose in this, and just the salt reinforces itself. Just compounds. Is it going well, though?
I'd sit for a second. just gonna stretch every now and then, you know?
Alright. Go move and pick up the EXP. Definitely not enough EXP coming in for me. No treasury again. What a ripoff. Enemies. And we're getting a lot of EXP now. Yeah, unless I'm getting some crazy luck at the end here, this build ain't going all the way through. Could have gone better. I can ignore the box. going well, somehow. I'm no longer worried about this. And we're done. Take the money and run. Sweet. Now we move on. Or the beginning. Oh. I could go Mad Groove. Get the sword. Get that unlocked. But I already level up. I like that I leveled up like instantly there. Alright, where's the new sub? Dangerous curse weapon might still hurt. Don't really see it attacking stuff. So. And I just hear noises. All right, looks like some items are gonna... Like, some items that are already giving a evolution will be evolving other items. That's cool. Going on Candelabra and Spinach? In the future? I see, we want to go top right as well. Path gets blocked off here. Or if it's gonna act like a maze. Okay, so the sword, the katana, works just like the victory sword. Now, that's kinda cool. Nah. That's weird though. Or if the blade evolves on its own. There's enemies inside of that house. That seemed like whatever I would need for the new stuff, new evolutions, is all in here though. Except for maybe the Spellbinder? Also, this is kind of like a maze. Excuse me. I'm not getting clock lines, unfortunately. I did not think of that. Here we go. It's never a bad option. Is it needed every time? No. That was basically a free chest. That's a lot of enemies. I need them to go away now. I think I'll go for spinach next or something like that. Definitely need to get the Hall of Hearts so I can get some regen going. So when it says might steal hearts, there is a sword there. Or actually, that might be a spear. I think there's a chance the sword doesn't evolve with anything. I wonder if I have both kinds of heart, I'll mess things. Will it change the sword? Or the flavor text is just flavor text. No need to read into it. It finally got to me. I'm sure there's plenty more secrets in this map. Probably just gonna show me one at a time, though. Yeah, I'll take it. That's too strong. Heck no, we ain't taking that. The cat's crappy. Getting either of the hearts though, since I took all the items. Oh well. cats are so good when they go in the little cat fight. Like, it slows down the Reapers, even. Okay, so the Arcana chests get a different color. That's, I like that. Let's use this for me. I did not mean to get that. I wanted to keep looking for the beginning, so my whip becomes a helicopter. I like this map so far. It's a lot of enemies. Oh, did whatever spawn over here die? Like a bear or a badger. Just a giant badger. That was probably okay. I think there is a badger type enemy though. Any enemies unable to go through the walls. Chill here for a bit, let EXP accumulate. Oh, actually, let's pick up the ring of EXP. There we go. And we did wait a couple minutes. I don't think there's really anything worth exploring at the moment. So many things just one off from level 8.
two sets of books can pop up at a time.
Just because of the cooldown and how long it can last. Enemy frequency up. I mean, look at this. There's not enough. This is also kind of a good reason not to upload myself playing this game, because I don't really do a whole lot. At some point it just plays itself. Don't even have to move. I guess it's always playing itself. Looking forward to minute 18. Also, the only thing that's hurting me are the freaking cats. More weapon to upgrade. Or level, rather. Then we gotta get the arrows. The herb evolved. We'll go with the frequency first. Can we get more HP faster? It's been a while since we've seen a chest. Could be a hidden evolution. I don't know what I picked up at the end there. Not level up. Guess those freeze enemies. There we go. Only four more items left to break. Which means, if I grab this, every time I get a level up now, I can actually get what I want. I just need 8 more levels. Pretty sure I can get that in 8 minutes. Especially so many things spawning in. I wonder how this actually is without the enemy frequency going up. Because this is kind of nuts. And 76. No longer matters which one I get now. I go for frequency. How'd everything seem to die? Oh, because I picked up one of those items, I guess. So far, so good. Despite how it looks on screen, with all those enemies. Probably got slow because I all tabbed out. How's it doing that? What was that sound? I think I just unlocked another character with that though. You know, I don't think I'm picking up the item. I think it's the cats that do it. They can sometimes do that. Let's see, this thing going up in the center, that's the whip. The red is the Bible. The cloud with all the scratch marks and special effects is the cats. And then the blue crap flying out is the one. I think that makes a tinging sound. There's like three tings and then a slight pause followed by another one. That'd be the sword. And now it's always mine. So many enemies. at all the numbers. I'm assuming this ends at minute 30. When that happens, all those red gems will come to me. As will the Reaper for my life. Oh, we're getting through the Bible. To get through. I think it's just because they're bigger and pushing each other in. Oh, interesting. I think the chest just gave me how many ever it would have gave me with the bags. Not even going to tease me with it. Grim Reaper is there, but all the enemies are still here as well. Usually the cats slow them down. I'll try again. And we unlock that. We'll have it completed this time. The heck is Silver Wind? Ah. That's the other sword. Because it's going to be like one at a time for this. Also, I guess I got to find... Do I have Boonspell? No, I don't have menu yet. I hear that feedback on the microphone. It's annoying me. Night Sword does evolve. I think this person starts with Silver Wind, so I can get both of these. Oh, that's the enemy that I thought was a bear. Okay. I think I have one more run in me. No other seekers to find here yet. Ooh, overhealing, cool. But what does the weapon do? I'll just do it with one. With one. Yeah. Does it just go after enemies that are nearby? That's kind of cool. Alright. Probably won't get any more weapons. We'll see how that goes for me. Okay, so it does get something. I wonder if I have that item yet, since it's got the question marks on it. Got a feeling it's just the hearts. Well, let's go get it, actually. I know what I said about being my only weapon. Gotta find some kappas as well. That's a lot of demons. A lot of Oni. Too many. Is it coming after me now? That's a goofy looking skeleton. Yeah, I kinda need this. That's kind of cool. I mean, it was just something that protects the weapon. Usually they don't drop a chest. Let's see what's going on in here. Alright, what's level 6? Damage and speed up. Mistakes have been made. Oh yeah. Big mistakes. Terrible, terrible mistakes. Oh yeah, those things we gotta kill. I just gotta remember to survive 15. Also. Yeah, I already got the item needed for evolution. Nope, found the Kappas. I just need a chest. where's it at? Why did I just pick up? Oh, it's the top thing. Oh, axe. Didn't know I was leveling up just then. I feel like I should stay here just so I can get the Kappa kills. Unlock another thing. Let me go get that chest over to the right first. Also might be fun to get all the other skeletons in one run. Since I was minute 10, that it would give me the evolution. Looks like they only spawn when I'm on the lake, so I better stick to here. Go Lancet and Herb, just so I can get both those evolutions, maybe. Nah, we'll do that some other time. This minute 11 is a swarm of whatever area you're in. Beginning. There it is. I thought they were getting better at least. I wonder if But the new stuff, I have to get the sub item also maxed out. The weapon's kind of neat. I like the effect on it. Where'd the ghost go? Yeah, it's not giving me the evolution. But maybe I'm right. You can also play this on Endless to definitely get all the items. So I need two more levels in the red heart. Thank you. afraid that it's avoiding the red heart on the other level ups. Also, I got a lot of health. This is nuts. Gets out through the wall. After a while, the Kappas have diminishing return. Oh, now I get it. Okay. I feel ripped off. There it is. Alright, so what do you got? Weakens enemies' defenses. And requires max. Yeah, okay. Interesting. Now the orbs are slowly turning green. I don't have any more rerolls. I should have thought about that. Okay. Probably killed 6,000 by now. Try anymore. Like, I got all the unlocks I need. Or rather, maybe all that I can get? That's not true. I think there's another spot I have to go to kill 6,000 things or whatever. Go do that. Character can get insanely high health. Might be something I'll try in the future. Runs for fun. I'm definitely just going to focus on unlocking things first. Way more Kappas. I'm just making sure that's working. Point of that thing and why it has the little exclamation points above it. Also, I think I took a lot of damage from it. Alright, well, definitely hope this is enough. More enemy variety on other runs would be very nice. Alright, they can go over 1,000. What if the Reaper doesn't spawn here? I can just stay here forever. Yeah, it just gives you bags of money. I wonder if it only plays the animation if you're getting a candy box. Okay, they spawn here. Whoops. I think I unlocked 3 more things, but beats me what they were. Alright. Oh, do I have them? I got the Kappa. I guess I have to use the Kappa. to maybe get that. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. Well, I'm not going to do a full run. I'm just going to pop in, see what it's got. Oh. Only the edges that will take the damage. Interesting. Still don't got the end. Yeah. The item I need to evolve that. Need to survive a lot. Garlic might be a good option again. Or the whip. I need the candelabra and spinach. Candelabra is up. Spinach bottom right. Alright. Well, that'll be for the future. Ooh, okay, so you can do that. You can buy that. Which means Spellbinder. Which also means Spellbinder is not in here. Okay. Well, that's gonna do it for now. I need to take a break again. So, Dino was watching. Thanks for watching. And till next time, have a good one.